This is a Bluefin 769 lockup with a toilet and shower in the back for the walk-through transom. It's a new concept, giving a toilet and shower separate from where the hardtop is. Incorporating so you can have a weekender boat, you can have a flushing toilet or electric toilet that's got your separate shower there. This is painted on a Tandem Sportline trailer. It's got, you see, large sliding windows, good deck area out the back. This is sitting here with a windlass on the front, this is over top windlass. It's got wipers on this particular model with a painted top and not painted on the sides, which is quite a popular way to do our boat on a Sportline Tandem axle trailer. So just going back to get to a longer shot of it here. That's the boat right there, showing it to you. It's got good hardtop, so you can put a dinghy on the top of it if you wanted to, an inflatable, if you're going to the shore. It's got a 200 horsepower Optimax on the back, and you can see in the back here it's got good walk-through transom, good size transom for diving and fishing off. This is showing you the back area. On the left there you've got your sink, and down inside your sink you've got your califont, you've got your gas bottle inside there. So locating the gas bottle in behind, it all nice and clean out of the way with having that there. Yeah.